Alright, so because I haven't done a video in a while, and I haven't put out any music in a while, I am going to record a video of me actually recording a song, and then I'll splice it up so it's more of a music video kind of thing. But I'll have this intro in it anyways, and yeah, here we go.
Sayers wanna come and play neighbors. How about we play lady, you motherfucking hater? Sick of all your fakers, so I'll take it to the paper. How about a favor? Can you fuck off for me, wanker? See your nervousness through all your nervous ticks. You're calm on the surface, which is impressive for a nervous bitch. You buried your fear, well, now I'm unearthing it like a paleontologist, clearing all the dirt from it. You're so obsolete, fucking extinct. Trying to run my back, driving me to the brink. I need a fucking drink before the ship sinks. You're like a bunch of shrinks telling me bullshit things. You ain't my fucking family and you sure as shit ain't friends. This whole front you got going on needs to end. I'm sick of motherfuckers trying to tell me what's best when they're only looking out for their self-interests. This is my last request. Don't hide behind your sins. You want to be my friend? Well, don't hold your breath. Neglect your environment, and yet you get drunk off success. I resent your existence. This world makes no fucking sense. I don't understand all the fucking hype over these pussies grabbing on the mic when they can't even spit, cause they all sound like shit. And yet these pricks continue to get rich with basic ass lines, and they ain't on the grind. We're advancing in the times, but they reverse us with their rhymes. Don't get me wrong, risk is rapping is fine, but raps without substance has me asking why. Why the fuck we call that music when they just come abuse us like they don't know how to use it, cause they're that fucking stupid. All these damn labels seem so fucking clueless. See, I really don't get why they fucking do it. You don't know struggle till you're living on welfare. You go to where I'm from, you will not get help there. I used to go to the food bank every fucking week. I had no fucking needs, like I was sleeping in the streets. This is my last request. Don't hide behind your sins. You want to be my friend? Well, don't hold your breath. You neglect your environment, and yet you get drunk off success. I resent your existence. This world makes no fucking sense. Getting handouts, how did they stand out from the damn crowds that actually bow down in respect for the game? And the ones who built their names and forced it through the flames, now they get taken in vain. I can't understand these fucking bitches who were only here just to get the riches. I'd rather buy an album created by Skrillex than listen to these faggots getting six digits. Fuck you damn midgets, I'm a fucking giant. No more time for you baby, so quit your fucking crying. I won't start lying, saying I'm not biased, but even King Midas tight shit. You can polish your turd, but in the end it's still shit. So you can rap about tits and how much you spent on a bitch to get it to your crib and suck your fucking dick. But like I fucking said, in the end you're still shit, bitch.